Punjab's Chief Minister Beant Singh was assassinated on August 31, 1995 in the first such incident in the independent India. A senior leader of the Congress party, Beant Singh had taken office in 1992 during a time when Punjab was grappling with intense separatism and terrorism. On the day of assassination, while seated in a car outside the secretariat, a separatist extremist approached and detonated a bomb, killing Beant Singh and 16 others. Following the attack, police and security agencies conducted an extensive investigation, leading to the arrest of several suspects. On July 31, 2007, the court delivered its verdict. Masterminds Jagtar Singh Hawara and Balwant Singh Rajona were sentenced to death, while three others, Gurmeet, Lakhvinder and Shamsher, received life imprisonment. Another convict, Naseeb Singh, was sentenced to 10 years in prison. India passed the State Reorganization Bill on August 31, 1956, which redefined state boundaries based on linguistic and cultural lines. This act was crucial in strengthening the federal structure of the newly independent nation. After gaining independence in 1947, India faced the significant challenge of maintaining national unity as there were growing demands for the division of states based on language. To address this issue, a committee was formed with members including Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Patel and Pattabhi Sitaramaiah. The resulting legislation led to the creation of 14 states and 6 union territories. The act brought stability to India's federal structure and helped balance the relationship between the states. On August 31, 1968, India successfully launched its first indigenous developed sounding rocket, the Rohini MMC-1, from the Thumba Equatorial Rocket Launching Station in Kerala. Sounding rockets like this one are used for scientific research, collecting physical and meteorological data from the lower Earth's atmosphere. This achievement marked a significant milestone for ISRO, showcasing the expertise of Indian scientists and engineers and paving the way for future missions. Following this success, ISRO developed major rockets, including the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicles, PSLV, and the Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle, GSLV. Britain's Princess Diana died in a car accident on August 31, 1997. She was accompanied by film producer Dodi Fayed, who was reportedly her boyfriend and their driver. All three lost their lives in the crash. The accident occurred when the driver sped up to escape the paparazzis attempting to photograph Diana and Fayed, causing the car to lose control. Diana and Prince Charles, the heir of the British throne, were married on July 29, 1981 and had two sons, Prince William and Prince Harry. However, their marriage faced difficulties, including Charles' affair with his former girlfriend, Camilla Parker Bowles. The couple eventually divorced on August 28, 1996, a widely publicized event that marked the end of their royal marriage.
Shiksha, Desh ka gaurav hai aur RKDF University, Shiksha ka udram hai. RKDF mein sabare apna bhavishya. PhD, MPhil kare apne pasandida vishay mein. सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज आरकेडीएफ यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और आरकेडीएफ यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा का उद्यम है आरकेडीएफ में सवारे अपना भविष्य पीएचडी एमफिल करें अपने पसंदीदा विषय में सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज आरकेडीएफ यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा देश का गौरव है और आरकेडीएफ यूनिवर्सिटी शिक्षा का उद्यम है आरकेडीएफ में सवारे अपना भविष्य पीएचडी एमफिल करें अपने पसंदीदा विषय में सर्टिफिकेट डिप्लोमा के 74 कोर्सेज आरकेडीएफ यूनिवर्सिटी
ऑन August 31, 1991 किर्गिस्तान एंड उज्बेकिस्तान डिक्लेयर देयर इंडिपेंडेंस फ्रॉम द सोवियत यूनियन marking the establishment of their identities as sovereign nations. Both countries, located in Central Asia, had been under various empires for centuries before coming under Russian control in the late 19th and early 20th centuries, eventually becoming part of the Soviet Union. The Soviet Union exerted significant political, economic, and cultural influence over these regions. After gaining independence, Kyrgyzstan moved toward democracy and human rights, while Uzbekistan adopted a more centralized and stability-focused political approach. August 31 is a significant day for both nations, symbolizing freedom, national identity, and autonomy, and is celebrated as Independence Day with national festivities, parades, and cultural events. Trinidad and Tobago gained independence from British rule on August 31, 1962. The twin islands, located in the Caribbean Sea, were discovered by Christopher Columbus in 1498 and later became Spanish and then British colonies. During the 19th century, under British rule, sugarcane plantations were established, leading to forced labor of African slaves and the importation of Indian laborers. After World War II, anti-colonial movements gained momentum globally, and by the 1950s, the demand for independence grew in Trinidad and Tobago. Eric Williams, who later became nation's first prime minister, led the independence movement. In 1956, his party, the People's National Movement, won the elections and began pressuring the British government for self-rule. Finally, in 1962, Britain granted full independence, and on August 31, 1962, Trinidad and Tobago became an independent nation within the British Commonwealth.
In a world overflowing with information where news travels faster than light, it's time to redefine the way we consume news and entertainment. Stay ahead with the latest from around the globe. From the pages of history to the top interviews, blogs to podcasts, find all exclusive stories in one place, The Rhythm App. Uncover a world of entertainment with exclusive web series, captivating short reels and live moments through trending videos. For the sports enthusiasts and tech savvy, we've got you covered with top reviews from the business. Get ready for the ultimate experience. Download now, Rhythm App, where every story matters.